Hello, crypto. Hello, crypto world. We are back with a brand new video on the brand new project. Today's review, we will be talking about Hook.Finance or Hook Finance, but the website is Hook.Finance. Hook or Hokkaido Inu is a decentralized financial DeFi cryptocurrency project that began as an intensive transformation and restructuring since September 2021. Now, with several months of experience under its belt, Hook Finance aims to position itself as the number one meme token to enter the Asian and African market in the DeFi 2.0, offering its customers a large number of quality financial products in its ecosystem. And originally launched on April 16 on the Ethereum protocol, Hook emerged in the midst of the meme season of the summer of 2021, when the Shiba Inu token rose strongly in value and a large number of similar dog-themed meme projects instantly came to market. So we will be seeing what are their products, what are like their roadmap, what are their objectives and the goals, and all of that in today's video. So let's get started. It's a meme utility giving you the financial freedom you deserve. So you can buy Hook, just click it right here to swap it, or you can see here like for the HECO chain, the Binance Smart Chain, or the Ethereum Smart Chain. So you will know, and there is no problem with that, it just depends on you so that you can know where to click to buy. So for the decentralized autonomous community powered, you can start your journey to financial freedom by investing in the native token Hook from our own multi-chain exchange Hookify. So you just need to click right here and it will like take you to launch this platform where you can swap your tokens, or like it depends on which token you've got, to Hook, and you need the BNB or the Ethereum so that you can swap it. And for the financial products for your everyday life, you can transfer your money your way, like you can send money instantly for the lowest rates, you can invest in game-changing DeFi projects, and you can grow your pension and retire early as a community-powered pension investing exclusively in cryptocurrencies and projects. And you can see all the full range of the project of the product right here. And now they are creating the future of money today for the children of tomorrow. So this is why I chose for you this project. Their financial ecosystem is designed to grow generations of your wealth, unlocking your money in ways you never thought they were possible. So this is Hook, decentralized finance, the frictionless money transfer, community driven, accessible globally, and no corporate overheads, and it's gonna be fast, secure, and super easy. For the leveraging community to build an exclusive financial ecosystem, they are decentralized autonomous organization where all major decisions are voted on by the community that use the governance token Hookify. So for the community, there is the comprised of both investors and customers. Hookify Finance provides competitive financial products, helping create the financial freedom they desire. The community votes and gives their suggestion on the brand's direction. And for the foundation, it is specifically provides high-level decision and guidance based on their in-depth knowledge of the community. The foundation will get direct reports from the director on Hook's performance. And for the director, this is the person to drive the vision of Hook under the guidance of the foundation. The director works towards providing the best products for the community and getting optimal returns for investors. The director is responsible for the Singapore team. And for Singapore, the Singapore office will be Hook's global headquarters, where the executive team will plan, design, execute all products and growth. So, what is the meme utility? It's a new age of finance, including currencies based off meme, that will become a legitimate way to conduct commerce. They believe that by leading the financial market in fun and creative ways to send, spend, and invest your money, Hook Finance will be the future of money for the next generations that they will be bored into crypto banking. So now you can just like click here, right here, or right here for their social medias, but we won't be checking them since for their product they do have the Hook wallet. It is a universal cryptocurrency wallet that allows you to send and receive funds in any currency and use it during everyday life, shopping, paying for services, saving, it depends on your needs. And for the Hook Capital, it is a community-driven launchpad focused on early stages DeFi projects, funding where owners can invest their hooks in the most promising blockchain companies selected by experienced experts with minimal risk. And for the Hook Green is a community-driven crowdfunding platform focused on finding and investing in green blockchains projects in the energy sector. And there is the Hook School and University. It's gonna contain online courses in financial management. And for the Hook Pensions, it's a decentralized community-driven pension investing exclusively in cryptocurrency, and soon they're gonna be the loans and the NFTs. And this is their Twitter. You can see that they got already 45,000 subscribers, and for their Telegram they've got already 36,000 subscribers. So I hope you guys join them, and I hope you guys get interested in this project, and if you need more information, feel free to contact the team. And now we will be seeing their roadmap. This is a disclaimer, guys, so make sure to read it. Now we see that the phase 1 is already completed, the price tracker listing, the CoinKiko, CoinMarketCap, the BlockFlio, the decentralized exchange, the community market fund wallet. Phase 2 complete already, the audit, like so that you can be sure that everything is secure, and there is no problem with this. And for the decentralized exchange, and for the phase 3, they're gonna be like a full website redesign, the legal entity, the utility token, the utility futures, and the Hookify audit, and so many more to come. So guys, I hope you like this video and get interested in it. So for more information, as I said earlier, please contact us or contact the Hook team directly, and both of us, we will be more than happy to help you. And please don't forget to subscribe for their Telegram and Twitter and their social medias as well. It depends on which one is your favorite. And if you are new to our channel, I hope that you like this video and subscribe to us as well as Hook as well. So thank you guys for watching the video, and see you with another one.